we'll take a look at the 2022 nominal gross domestic product forecast by the International Monetary Fund, which is the total market value of all produced goods and services of the 15 largest economies in the world. The world's 15th largest economy is Mexico. Mexico's nominal GDP is $1.4 trillion. Mexico has a population of around 129 million people. The country's gross domestic product per capita in 2022 is $10,948. Mexico's exports account for roughly 40% of GDP, while imports are equal to about 42% of GDP. Hence, the country's trade deficit amounted to 1.5% of GDP in 2021. Number 14, Australia. Australia's GDP is $1.7 trillion. Australia has a population of 26 million people that is growing by 1% per year. Its GDP per capita is $66,408. Australia's trade surplus is equal to 4.4% of GDP. Number 13, South Korea, with a $1.7 trillion GDP. South Korea has a population of 52 million people. Its GDP per capita is $33,592. South Korea's trade surplus amounts to 3.7% of GDP. Number 12, Brazil. Brazil has a GDP of $1.9 trillion. Brazil's population of 215 million people is growing by around half a percentage point per year. Brazil's gross domestic product per capita is $8,857. Exports account for 20% of GDP if you consider both goods and services. Brazil has positive net exports amounting to 1.0% of GDP. Number 11, the Islamic Republic of Iran. Iran's gross domestic product is $2.0 trillion. 86 million people are living in Iran. Iran's GDP per capita is $23,034. The country had a trade deficit equal to 4.7% of GDP in 2020. And the world's 10th largest economy is Italy. Italy's GDP is $2.0 trillion. Its population of 59 million people is actually shrinking by around 0.3% annually. Italy's GDP per capita is $33,740. Exports account for 33% of GDP, and the country has positive net exports amounting to 2.4% of GDP. Number 9, Russia. The country has a nominal GDP of $2.1 trillion and a population of 145 million people. The GDP of Russia is $14,665 per capita. Russia has a huge trade surplus amounting to 9.5% of GDP. In 2021, exports accounted for 31% of GDP. Number 8, Canada. Canada's GDP is $2.2 trillion. Canada has a population of 39 million people and a yearly population growth rate of around 0.8%. Canada's GDP per capita is $56,794. Canada had exports totaling 31% of GDP in 2021 and recorded a small trade surplus equal to 0.2% of gross domestic product. Number 7, France. France has a GDP of $2.8 trillion. 68 million people are living in France. The GDP per capita of France is $42,330. Exports are equal to 30% of GDP, and the trade deficit is equal to 2.1% of France's GDP. Number 6, the United Kingdom. The United Kingdom's GDP is $3.2 trillion. The United Kingdom comprises four countries: England, Scotland, and Wales, which collectively make up Great Britain, and Northern Ireland. Its population amounts to 68 million people. The United Kingdom's GDP per capita is $47,318. Exports amount to 27% of its GDP, and the trade deficit amounts to 1.2% of GDP. The fifth largest economy in the world is India, with a GDP of $3.5 trillion. India's population of 1,420 million people is growing at an annual rate of around 0.7%. India's standard of living is well below the world average. The GDP per capita is just $2,466. Exports account for 21% of the country's GDP. India's trade deficit is equal to 2.1% of gross domestic product. Number 4, Germany. Germany has a GDP of $4.0 trillion and a population of 84 million people. The country's gross domestic product is $48,398 per capita. In 2021, Germany exported goods and services worth 48% of GDP, while imports amounted to only 42% of GDP. Therefore, Germany recorded a trade surplus equal to 5.6% of GDP. The third largest economy is Japan, with a nominal GDP of $4.3 trillion. Japan has a population of roughly 125 million people that is declining by around half a percentage point each year. The GDP of Japan is $34,358 per capita. Japan's exports and imports were well balanced in 2020. Both exports and imports accounted for 16% of GDP. The second largest economy in the world is China, with a nominal GDP of $18.3 trillion. China has a population of around 1,425 million people. China's gross domestic product per capita is $12,970. China's exports account for 20% of GDP, while imports amount to 17% of GDP. The country's trade surplus is equal to 2.6% of GDP. Finally, the world's largest economy in terms of nominal gross domestic product is the United States, with a GDP of $25.0 trillion. Its population of 333 million people is growing by around half a percentage point per year. The United States' GDP per capita is $75,180. Exports accounted for just 10% of GDP, while imports were equal to 13% of GDP in 2020. That year, the US trade deficit amounted to 3.1% of its gross domestic product.